The next exercise you've seen me perform here is called a band row. Now, if you've got a partner working with you, your partner will be rowing at the same time. If you're doing this as part of your programme, then maybe you're going to be using this at home, okay, or with me here at the studio, and you're going to have, or with your trainer, and you're going to have an attachment. So with the band, have your hands, okay, so your thumbs can meet in the middle, so you've definitely got your thumb width between your hands, okay? From that position, you're going to squeeze your shoulder blades together, keeping these shoulders and hips in line, so we're not leaning forwards, okay, or leaning back. So nice tall posture for the upper body, slightly soft knees, squeeze your shoulder blades together, look straight ahead. Okay, and that's the band